What's going on, guys? RTG here, and hope you guys are having an awesome day today. Well, there's a new video out. It is about the worst player of all time, and his name is Menge Batir. This guy, his nickname is The Dinosaur, if that gives you a little bit of insight. He played a total of 3 seasons in the NBA, totaling 46 games, averaging around 10 minutes a game. His best season actually came in his rookie season as a 26-year-old, where he averaged 15 minutes, 5 points, 3.6 rebounds, 0.8 assists, and just other numbers. But he averaged, as a center, just as many rebounds as he did fouls in 15 minutes a game. That's how bad this guy was. And he actually attempted 3-pointers. So maybe you could say he was one of those modern big men before, you know, we're in the era that we are now. But this guy was really that bad. The next season he played for San Antonio and again did nothing. And this was the season where they actually did not win the NBA championship because they lost to the Lakers. He averaged 0.8 points, 0.8 rebounds, in 3.8 minutes per game, but still managed to average more than a foul a game, and he didn't even average more than a point a game. And fouls comes in ones, and points comes in twos and threes. So, and then his third season and final season in the NBA, he only played 7 games with the Toronto Raptors, averaging 5 minutes a game. He averaged 1.1 points and 1.4 fouls, and 1.1 rebounds as well. This guy really had no career. I mean, I guess he had a little bit of promise in Denver, but maybe just wasn't in the right system or didn't get in the right amount of playing time to really maximize on his career. But in my opinion, this guy is the worst player of all time. And you guys can say whoever you guys think is the worst player of all time, but I think it's him. And by the way, if you guys enjoyed this, please consider subscribing. On the grind to 50 subscribers, we're really close actually. And if you enjoyed, hit the like button. If we hit 8 likes on this video, I will do a IRL 1v1 for an NBA jersey, and you guys will see that if we hit 8 likes. So if we can do that, which is crazy, then I'll be definitely doing an IRL 1v1. And also, again, in the comments below, tell me who you think is the worst player ever. Or if you agree with me that Menge Batir is the worst player ever. Alright, see you guys tomorrow.